iShowSpeed new reel might break world record for the most used under 24 hours. So iShowSpeed just uploaded a reel in which he jumps over his Lamborghini while his father is driving it. iShowSpeed has uploaded a couple of more camera angles of that reel so that people know that it was legit. Well, guess what? Under 3 hours, the reel got over 18 million views and about 15,000 plus comments. So what do you guys think? Can his reel surpasses the most amount of views under 24 hours? And I'm not gonna lie, that video was amazing. He literally tried like 3 times jumping over a Lamborghini, which his dad is driving literally at full speed. Now, looking at the views, this video might encourage some people to try this stupid stunt. So kindly do not try this at all. It's not worth it.